So now we're ready to think about how we should represent the index for our web content corpus. And we're going to have a quiz to see if you can think of a good way to represent our index. So I'm going to give you several options and try to decide which one you think would be the best way to represent our index. And I should note that several of these could work. We could build a search index using different data structures. And if we tried hard enough, we could make many of these possibilities work. But I want you to think hard about what's going to be the best one to use. So the first option is we could have a single list where we have a keyword followed by the URLs where that keyword appears, followed by another keyword followed by the URLs where that keyword appears. The second option would be we could have a list containing as its elements lists, and each element would be a list of a keyword followed by the URLs where that keyword appears. The third option, we could have a list where each element of the list is a list where the first element is the URL, and the second element is a list of all the keywords that are found on that page. The fourth choice is a list where each element is a list, and each element list is a keyword followed by a list of all the URLs that contain that keyword. So see if you can decide which one of these four representations will be the best one to use to represent the index for our web content corpus.